her. She's got this like very feminine side that just wants the boys to like her and wants to beg and figure skate. Then she's got this masculine side that wants to throw the boys over her head. And I feel like I very much relate to that. And like, and also like I feel like I flirt like a 13-year-old boy. So she's still a teenager.
Well, I am often told that I still look like a teenager, and when I go anywhere, they always ask me when prom or my graduation is. And that happened over 10 years ago. So it doesn't really seem like it's that far. Like everybody said, I think when you're still playing a teenager, you still are used to that. I think as an actor, we're always very emotional. We have to be ready to pull out any sort of emotion, cry, be hysterically happy, whatever the need is. And Venus is all over the place, and I am too, so I get that. And actually, there was one line in the movie today where they're like, she always says she's busy, what is she even doing? And that's why she's lonely and she doesn't do social things. And I feel like most of you guys have asked me on multiple occasions, like, can we hang out? I'm like, I'm busy traveling or doing, oh my gosh, this is my life. So I don't think I really have to tap into much. As I watch, anytime I watch the series or I'll rewatch something, I'm like, she is me. I am her. What is happening? It's like animeception or something.
And you look good in orange too, just like Venus.
For me, I've always been alone. So I'm surrounded by the darkness in my heart.
I'm just kidding. I'm an actor. I just act.
Well, I play a grown woman. Maybe an alien woman. So I could just tap into being a grown woman. But I think that the thing about this character is this idea that we all have these voices inside of our heads, and we're all so susceptible to the loneliness, the pain, the anger, the fear, you know? And when we let that fear voice start to take over, it's very easy. It's so loud and so seductive that it's very easy to lose your way, lose your value. And it's so important to have other people around you that can help remind you who you are. And so I loved being able to come in and play like, that challenging side, you know, like, who are you gonna be? Like, who do you choose to be? Because I'm gonna push you this way, are you gonna push back?
Are there any challenges tapping into directing a bunch of teenagers that have to save the world or try to destroy it, as this case may be?